welcome to the fourth episode of Mythbusters in Homeopathy. And today we are going to discuss about again a hot topic, that is, can homeopathic medicines cause diabetes? The answer is simple and plain, no. Many patients ask this question because, you know, that when a homeopathic doctor gives you medicine, it is in two forms. That is, one is pills, the other is in powder. Now the pills which we give you are made up of sucrose, true, but each pill has approximately sugar of 1 grain of rice. So the doctor normally administers you 3 pills 3 times a day, and that means 9 pills you are having a day. That's equivalent to having 9 grains of rice. So whether you are a wheat eater or a rice eater, the sugar is very low in homeopathic medicines. It is almost negligible. More sugar you consume in every day. So it's not possible that you take homeopathic medicines and you get diabetes. But yes, homeopathy has got best treatment for diabetes. We treat patients who have diabetes and we see to it that they recover out of it. Then the second main thing which comes in your mind is about the powder which we give to you. Now this powder which we give is made up of lactose. Even lactose intolerant people can have this because the amount is too low for your body to even show signs and symptoms. And the powder which we give to you is very healthy. The medicine is mixed in this powders or pills to make it more desirable so that you and your kids, your family can all have homeopathic medicines without making faces or difficulty of taking the medicines. So once again, homeopathy does not cause diabetes. Of course, it can treat diabetes. This being a very hot topic, as I started with the telling about this in the video, request you to like it and share it and subscribe to my channel and comment on it and come up with any other such doubts you have related to homeopathy. So have a great day.